Kumar Shankar. I am living in Noida and working in the natural gas sector. Natural gas is of course considered as an essential service by the government of India, and therefore these days I have been going to the office regularly. Now in this COVID situation, two things are bothering everybody. One is at the individual level, how people are coping up with this, and at a community and a world at large level, how the COVID-19 is being tackled. Firstly, let me cover about how am I coping with this. See, my personal view is it's not that big a challenge to cope up with this particular situation at a personal level, because people like us may have to forego certain conveniences which they are used to, you may not have your housemaid, you may not have your gardener, you may not have your driver, etc., etc. But I think that gives you an opportunity to become self-reliant. You start doing your own things and you get personal satisfaction. And in fact, even the school-going children, of late they have learned how to keep themselves updated, study on online. So that's a good thing. So it's actually taught us many things, and it has taught us discipline. So at a personal level, more than challenges, I see it as an opportunity. People are doing well. But at a community level, of course, there are difficulties. Community level, there are many people who are losing their livelihood. So they need generous help from people like us. And also there is a bigger tension that when will this all end? I don't think that it's going to end by a particular date or something. It's probably going to taper off after some time. But we need to learn to, as a community, live with this. And that's what government is trying to do. And I think people, the haves, have to come forward and help the needy and the have-nots generously, so that they also will be able to cope up with this. Thank you.